watching Time Warner Cable News New York One all evening.